गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन। सो टुडे टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द एक्सपेरिमेंट नंबर 3, ओके? नो नीड टू वरी अबाउट एवरीवन, जस्ट स्पेंड योर पूजा वैकेशन वेरी वेल। टुडे वी विल जस्ट राइट डाउन वन और टू प्रैक्टिकल वेरी स्लोली एंड नो नीड टू वरी अबाउट योर एग्जामिनेशन। यस, एक्सपेरिमेंट नंबर 3 एंड द फर्स्ट टू चैप्टर, द सेल चैप्टर एंड टिश्यू चैप्टर यू मस्ट रीड। आई होप दिस विल बी इन योर सिलेबस फॉर योर अपकमिंग एग्जाम। नेक्स्ट आई आफ्टर द पूजा वैकेशन आई विल कन्फर्म यू, ओके? शुभ पंचमी एवरी वन। सो द एक्सपेरिमेंट नंबर 3, द नेम ऑफ द एक्सपेरिमेंट नंबर 3, प्रिपरेशन आइडेंटिफिकेशन ऑफ एम। एम इज आइडेंटिफिकेशन ऑफ पैरेन्काइमा कोलेनकाइमा एंड स्क्लेरेनकाइमा टिश्यू, स्क्लेरेनकाइमा टिश्यू सॉरी स्क्लेरेनकाइमा टिश्यूज इन प्लांट। ओके, दिस इज द एम ऑफ द एक्सपेरिमेंट नंबर 3, द टिश्यूज ऑफ द प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल टिश्यू विल फ्रॉम अनदर फ्रॉम प्रिपेयर्ड स्लाइड्स ओके। So this one is your identification part. This one is not the procedure, observation, experiment. This one is your identification part. Some prepared slide is given to you. This is not possible due to the, so that's why you can saw from the www.olabs.in, edu.in, and you can see the pictures also. Yes, material. The first identification of the parenchyma, colenchyma, and so you know that how it is looking like from your book. You can also read that the some depth. That is, just write down 2 or 3 observation procedure, observation, and the characteristics of this particular tissue, and then the explanations. Okay, no problem. And their diagrams also you must give. So M, this one is M, please, the like the previous one. Yes, experiment number 3, like the previous one. The previous one you have to do in your lab, okay, by hand, but this is not now possible. But this one is just ready made slides is given to you under the microscope. You just saw and what you have seen and their characteristics you can write down, okay? Here no staining, no anything. This part you just is deleted from this practical, okay? You do not need to do anything. You just saw prepared slide under the microscope. I will give 3 types of the cells and A, B, C. I just write down the name and then question is coming just like that. The identify the slides A, B, C, give 2 characteristics, and when the identification is done, must draw a simple picture, just simple pictures, at least giving 2 point or level 2 point and give 2 points, okay? When you done in your practical, whatever you have done, that is the previous one. The preparation means you have to done inside the lab in front of the teachers, okay? And identification means you just supply, you just saw the ready-made slide, okay? There is no preparation part, is not procedure part, there is nothing is done, just saw the slide under the microscope, what you have seen, just write down that, okay? The mounting, staining, this is not done in this practical, okay? There is must be 2 points, now marks 2 or 3 for each parts, okay? But when you done the previous one practicals, that is the preparation, there must be at least 5 marks will be there, okay? Next, materials required. Materials required. First one, permanent slides of plant tissues. Permanent slides of plant tissues. Permanent slides of plant tissues. Materials required, permanent slides of plant tissues. Number 2, microscope. Okay, only 2 materials, permanent slides of plant tissues, 2 microscope. Microscope is most important in each and every practicals because you have to saw what you have done. Okay, next one, procedure. So materials required, number 1, permanent slides of plant tissues, and number 2, microscope. Procedure. Procedure number 1, observe the slide. Observe the slide one by one. Observe the slide one by one. Observe the slide, slides one by one under microscope and note your observations. Under microscopes and note your observations. Observe the slides one by one under microscope and note your observations. So number 1, observe the slide one by one under the microscope and note your observations, okay? Number 2, study the character means what you have seen inside these cells, okay? Study the character and structure of, study the character and structure of each tissue and draw their diagram. Study the character deleted means who are you Rigita? What is deleted? No, nothing is deleted. Okay, so observe the slide number from 1, observe the slide one by one under microscope and note your observations, okay? Number 2, study the character and structure of each tissue. Study the character and structure of each tissue and draw their diagram. And draw their diagram. Study the character and structure of each tissue and draw their diagram. Diagrams last, okay? Number 3, draw diagram of each tissue. Okay, no need to read that. Just only 2 points. Procedure. First one, observe the slide one by one under microscope. Observe the slide one by one under microscope and note your observations. And note your observations. Study the, and number 2, study the characters study the characters and I will repeat at last Swastika, just wait a minute. Study the character and structure of each tissue and draw their diagram, okay? Okay, I repeat the aim once again. Identification of aim, this one is aim. Who has written? Just stop that. Identification of parenchyma, colenchyma and sclerenchyma tissues in plant. Identification of parenchyma, colenchyma and sclerenchyma tissues in plants. From prepared slides. Okay, identification of parenchyma, colenchyma and sclerenchyma tissues in plants from prepared slides. Okay, now move to the next point, that is observation. Observation, this is the main point, observation. And give the sub point, first one parenchyma, then when parenchyma is completed, then colenchyma, colenchyma after that sclerenchyma. Okay, first we observe parenchyma, we just write the characteristics and structures and draw the diagram of the parenchyma. Parenchyma, parenchyma, first one, what is the characteristics of the parenchyma? Parenchyma is a type of, parenchyma is a type of ground tissue or fundamental. Actually ground mean basic, this is the basic first tissue. Parenchyma is a type of ground tissue or fundamental tissue in plants. Parenchyma is a ground tissue or fundamental tissues in plant. Parenchyma is a ground tissue or fundamental tissue in plant. Complete first point. Second point, cells are isodiametric. Cells are iso means equal, okay, same. Cells are isodiametric or polygonal. Cells are isodiametric. Cells are isodiametric or polygonal. Yes, isodiametric, Ridita. Cells are isodiametric or polygonal. Cells are isodiametric or polygonal. Number three, walls are thin, comma, walls are thin, comma, and cells are closely packed. Walls are thin and cells, no need to do that comma, this is wrong. Walls are thin and cells are closely packed with intercellular spaces. Walls are thin and cells are closely packed with intercellular spaces present between them. Walls are thin and cells are closely packed. Walls are thin and cells are closely packed with intercellular spaces present between them. Number four, nucleus is present and vacuole is seen. Yes. Intercellular spaces present between them, between the cells, present between them. Walls are thin and cells are closely packed with intercellular spaces present between them. Next, number 4. Nucleus is present and vacuole is seen. Nucleus is present and vacuole is seen. Nucleus is present and vacuoles are seen, is seen, okay? Next, 5. Vacuoles are seen. Yes, vacuole is seen or vacuoles are seen. Vivek, anyone? Vacuole is seen or vacuoles are seen, okay? Number 5. The cells usually store food. Number 5. The cells usually store food material. The cells parenchyma usually store food material. The cells usually store food material and metabolic products. The cells usually store food material and metabolic products like gum, resin, tannin, TANNIN, like gum, resin, tannin, etc. The cells usually store food material. The cells usually store food material and metabolic products after the completion of the metabolism, and metabolic products like gum, resin, tannin, etc. in certain cases. In certain cases. Always try to write down. There is some point is there because you can forget some point, but always what you see under the microscope, just write down that, because there is gum present or resin present or tannin present, you don't know. I also don't know, okay? But nucleus must be present, vacuoles must be present, walls obviously thin, cells closely packed, intercellular spaces are less. You can see under the microscope. Always try to give that point whatever you seen under the microscope, not what is present inside the cell, okay? After metabolic products, okay, metabolic products like gum, 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 the glue, the type skin, gum, resin, tannin, etc. in certain cases. Some cells can contain this type of material also, okay. Gum, resin, R-E-S-I-N, resin, and tannin, T-A-N-N-I-N, tannin, etc. in certain cases. In certain cases. There is so many types of parenchyma cells are present. You can draw them very easy. So, I repeat the observation point. Parenchyma, first one. Parenchyma, ma'am, after going to school, you will do this experiment. Yes. If there is sufficient time is present, I will do that in your lab, okay? No need to worry about that. If there is practical is not held, you will get your marks according to your copy. First, ready your copy, okay? No need to hurry. Never use different red, blue, green color. Only use two color, blue and black. And always draw the diagram on the left side in the white page and draw only by the pencil. No color is used in the diagram, okay? Copy should be neat and clean, because most of the marks we can get from that copy. Nowadays you know that what is the condition. So I repeat the question, observation. Parenchyma, first one. Parenchyma is a type of ground tissue or fundamental tissue in plants. Parenchyma is a type of ground tissue or fundamental tissue in plants. Number 2. Cells are isodiametric or polygonal. Cells are isodiametric or polygonal. Number 3. walls are thin and cells are closely packed with intercellular spaces present between them. Walls are thin and cells are closely packed with intercellular spaces present between them. Number 4, nucleus is present and vacuole is seen. Nucleus is present and vacuole is seen. Number 5, the cells usual. Try to avoid the number 5 point. Up to 4 you can give any point. The cells usually store food material and metabolic products like gum, resin, tannin, etc. in certain cases. The cell usually store food material and metabolic products like gum, resin, tannin, etc. in certain cases. Okay, completed that one. So draw the diagram. Very easy, different types of the parenchyma, okay, round, polygonal. Try to give the same shape because they are isodiametric, okay. So nucleus must be present. Cytoplasm is present. This is this type of the, there is, you can give this type of this thing, the cytoplasm is present, round shape. Okay. So this one, first one is the types of, that is rounded, okay. A, B, you can see that rounded parenchyma. First one you can give that, then angular, hexagonal, there are some intercellular spaces must be present, okay. Intercellular spaces, you can give the label intercellular spaces. Here is also, they are not continuously, they are hexagonal, okay. Here is also some intercellular spaces is present. This type of structure will formed, okay. Intercellular spaces must be present. This type of structure is present in the parenchyma. Nucleus is present. And here is not closely related, okay, there is some gap must be present, intercellular spaces. okay, this one is the angular, okay, give the name B, angular parenchyma. This is two type of parenchyma, okay, angular parenchyma and rounded parenchyma. This one, 2 and 2, 3 types, give jai as far as more as you can, types of the parenchyma. Next one, there is another form, that is xylem parenchyma, okay, this is also hexagonal, but there is some pattern change. Xylem parenchyma is looking like that. You can give this type of the structure, there is the nucleus is present. One vacuole is present just beside the nucleus, plant tissue, obviously big vacuoles must be present, okay. Here is the cytoplasm is present. And give the intercellular spaces, cell wall, nucleus, vacuole, as many points as you can. Xylem number C, xylem parenchyma. Okay, so this is up to for the today, the rest of the part will continue after the puja vacation. Everyone enjoy your puja very very much, but stay safe, stay always in the home, never go inside the crowd to see the model of the Durga, okay, obviously. Everyone stay in your home, and one and two times you can go outside of your home, you can take some foods also, but maintain the safety and must wear the mask, okay. Everyone bye, happy puja everyone. And after the puja, we will discuss about our examination, okay? Thank you everyone. Shubho Panchami.